Alrighty. We got a 2v2v2v2. Is that enough twos? 2v2v2. Yep, that was perfect, wasn't it? Guess we'll check the players. Willy Dilly, Gay Boy, Friday, 5 p.m., LeBron James, 23. Squiggle Dotto. EBJJ, DOJ, and SPX. Didn't really pay attention to the team, so we'll find that out as we go. As per usual. Let's see. At 12. So that makes me think red is with... Oh god, these colors. So we got... Oh my god, that is insane. I guess we'll call this peach and this beige. We also got pink, but a little more distinguishable. So yeah, we got peach, who I think is with red then, based on that chat. Bunch of chit-chat going down. Who knows, who knows? Looks like... Okay, yeah, he's going down there. Orange. Oh, he's... He's getting... Yeah, I don't know. Not too sure about the teams. We'll find out shortly. Oh, Ling's coming this way. Only one zealot, so gonna be a pretty even battle. Okay, yeah, red was with peach after all, and now pink's coming in. It's gonna be tough though. There's zealot production, and he's got one already, so I think he'll be just fine. He's gonna have two more popping, I assume. Red now gonna make cannons for him. I like that idea. And now he's got two zealots. It's going to be harder to defeat that. He does get a nice surround, though. Yikes, that's a good Ling control situation. Two more. And one more. Oh, he just keeps getting surrounded. Unlucky there. Just the way that zealot pathing worked out that time. He's getting cannons down. Just been really annoying with these Lings. But it looks like he brings probes too. Probably. not quite worth it to bring all these probes. Seems a little silly. Why are you going for cannons? Says purple. So he might. Ooh, okay, a little attack from purple here. So I think orange is with purple then, maybe? Pink coming in, but lots of cannons. Now lots of zealots as well. Alrighty. So the attack was defended, and he's going to be quite low on money. He has not built many drones. A little sketchy for pink now. And yellow's getting countered here by... Or purple's getting countered by yellow here. So that makes me think teal is with yellow then. And he's doing a good job with his vultures there. Orange... Maybe orange is with teal. I don't know. Either way, yellow decided to attack purple here. It's looking pretty successful. Good job with the probes around. Oh, orange is with... Orange is with purple, yeah. So that was true. Orange, I guess, was going for the cannon rush, but didn't pan out. And not looking so good. Looks like he might hold this. I think he will, actually. And tons of Lings coming in. Oh, boy. To help out pink. Okay, so the two Zergs here are together. And purple rage quits after the vultures come in. Feels bad, man. Yeah, those lings doing work. Holy cow. They just took all that out. He even made some defenses, too, so covering all bases there. And, yeah, just went for triple hatch, well, double, and lings. And this is looking pretty scary now. It's going to be hard to engage on the cannons, but they could if they want. Looks like he's going for it. Does he not have speed? He doesn't even have speed. Maybe he does. I don't know, he definitely does. Never mind. I don't know why they looked all slow when they're heading towards the cannon there. That's weird. So that is looking rough. Going into the cannons, though, you don't want to do that. They just lost a lot of lings. And they probably should have just taken out the gateways here. Looks like he just gave up, though. Okay. So both those guys just gave up. Fair enough. I don't know. I feel like those cannons were doing enough. Wasn't quite time to tap out, but they did. They did tap out. So yeah, we got pink and beige and yellow and teal, yeah. Orange is all alone because purple rage quit. He definitely could have ran. He could have ran over to orange and rebuilt and whatnot, but he mad. Shit happens. Sometimes you just don't feel like putting in that extra 150%, because it would be quite the uphill battle. But, I mean, he's looking pretty solid. He's got a good position. And little does he know that this guy left. He might know, but I don't think he does. And yeah, so now it's going to be a 2v2 with Orange kind of just hanging out, doing his thing. We'll see what he can do. So they're saying go 9. Yeah, this might be it here. Since these guys went just pure Ling, they're not really going to have much. Pink especially, yeah, he's got to come help, but... So he's got to throw down defenses, which he's starting, but it's a little too late. There he goes, but yeah, not going to work. There's a ton of goons. Getting a second Evo chamber. He's going to get upgrades, I guess. Okay, Lings are going to be good against the Dragoons, but... these Vultures, too, kind of derped off in the distance. Not too sure what happened there. But yeah, they're going to kill the Sunkens. And not looking so hot. Oh, I don't know why Pink hasn't gone to help. Oh, I guess there's mines on the field. Yeah, you can't really even get in. That's rough. He could bring an Overlord down to scout those out, but even then you'd have to suicide your lings one by one. Well, he is holding for now. He's got a Sunk even back here, so he protected for the drone harass. Good stuff. Gotta make this. It's probably low on money. Yeah, he is. Too bad. Almost held that off. I don't think it's gonna work now, but he almost held that off quite nicely. This thing will get finished, but not much health yet. There it goes. And now he has no money, relying on this one Sunk and a couple Lings. Going to get some Zealots, but meanwhile, there's stuff coming on in. Pink did take out all the mines, okay. That would have been cute if he dragged all the mines to the Dragoons, but nah, that's ambitious. I did manage to throw this colony down. They're not really focused on killing those. He does manage to make it. And they only really killed an Evo chamber and a hatch there, so we'll see. And now the Lings do come. Okay, so he's gonna get the goons. Wow, might just hold, what do you know? Nice drone trick here, getting in between the Sunk and the Zealots. Looks like it's gonna hold. He should target with the Sunk, though. Oh boy, look at that health. Oh boy! Yikes! Come 11, yeah, you should probably make a base up here instead. Since he's very much under pressure, but they did hold, and looks like these guys aren't really keen on just pressing the issue too much. with teal expanding, and looks like yellow wants to as well. Gotta be careful of this mine. That could kill a lot of lings if they're not careful. There goes the drone. Good stuff there. And Orange doing his thing. So he's got a lot. Man, Orange could really do this. Problem is, you know, two mines better than one. There's always that. But it's also just hard for him to know what's happening around him. And the fact that they actually traded armies there, he could actually do a lot of damage. But now it's a little too late. Oh, he does have Storm. That was rough. Rough. That was a lot of lings. Holy cow. Does get the Sunks up, but they just charge past that. Luckily, he has these two. But this is going to be a lot of damage, if not death. Even gets the Storm off for good measure on the drones. Oh, that hurts. Oh, nice pull, though. Does pull them, so he's going to go to the natural with those. And just making lings. I like it. Doesn't need to overspend. And, yep, you can lose a hatch here. He's got these Sunks to rely on. And really not enough to take it out. A lot of weak units in there, too. Ah, but now the tank. That's the death blow. So we'll see. Yeah, he can't really do much. It's too bad he didn't get a Spire out or something. That would have helped a lot, but... Oh, there's even Goliath, so he can't even do that. DTs! There, they don't even reach. That's sad, they just march right past. Ooh, Ling surround though. The Goliaths are pretty good against Lings. Good range and just overall good. Pretty good ground damage as well. Not good against Sunks though. That you don't want to do. So I think he will just barely hold here with these. Oh, he actually killed the colony first. Probably not the best idea, but that's alright. So pink holds once again, somewhat. Oh, he's able to just chill here and do this. Ugh. That's gross. Trying their hearts out. Oh, here comes Orange. So if Orange does some weird attack on these guys, holy cow, what an interesting turn of events here. He's got a lot of stuff too. He hasn't done anything all game. Now all of a sudden he's able to just YOLO out into the middle and kill someone. Yeah, he's got so much money. Holy cow, you could really do this. And the fact that pink and beige are so weak, he could legitimately take this game down. That's why you don't leave purple. You never know what happens. You never know what's going to happen in these. Even if you're down to one probe and exactly 400 minerals, you can come back. You can. That being said, it's definitely not over, and Orange has a lot of work to do still. But as it turns out, he is attacking the right players. Because these guys were winning just a second ago, and now he's able to take them down a notch. And if not, kill them. I mean, for whatever reason, he's not making many tanks, just Goliaths. And not the greatest against Goons, they're okay. Goliaths are okay against Dragoons, but not that great. Now Orange just running, I like it. Saving what he can. So he killed... Oh, I don't know why he's going this way, though. That sucks. Guess he got a scout off. Sees what Pink is up to. So there's that. But he didn't really need to lose those. But, he's got Arbiters, and I assume recalls are in order at some point, if not, if he didn't just get it for Stasis. Looks like he's not really balling up yet, so he might have gotten Stasis first, I don't know. Massing up cannons, tons of gateways here, he's going to have really good production, as he should, because he has so much money. So might as well get tons of gateways. It looks like he's just getting zealots for now. Let's check the money. Oh yeah, he's actually low on gas, interestingly enough. Even though he's mining from... Wow, these two. Three, yeah, wow. He's mining from six gases, and he's still low on gas. That's pretty surprising. Of course, it's going up fast, so I mean, he's already at 600 or so. Maybe he's getting a scout off, but going to pay the ultimate price? No, maybe he does survive. He does. Orange looking up here. Do you have an observer there? Maybe. Maybe. So, interesting stuff. Kind of stalled out a bit. Once Orange did that push, kind of stopped them from killing Pink. Oh, that's brutal. Ouch. Nice irradiate trick there with the vessels. Could get an irradiate on the mutas too, might as well. You got energy. Oh, he just instead baits them into the glass. Go 5 o'clock. Okay, he wants to kill yellow here. Wait, what? He's 5 o'clock. Oh, go 9. I thought he said 5 for some reason. So they do want to take out beige once and for all. Oh, we got a Nidus here. Very smart. So he can last resort. Run away big time. I like that idea. He's got the hive, so he probably got adrenal glands. And he's now getting out mutas with the greater spire up. So he can get guardians pretty quick here. Hive here as well. Oh, he does already have guardians. Okay. So he is going to be able to not really defend. There's too many Goliaths, and he even got Radiate and stuff. So he's going to kill maybe a tank here, but that's about it, sadly. Yeah, there's the Radiate. Ooh, it doesn't even target the last tank there. Too bad. Just one shot away. Guardians do 20 damage, I believe, so... Ouch, and there's the death blow. He's going to have to run through the Nidus, which he... Oh, he didn't even build the Nidus yet. Oh, it's right here. Okay, so he's going to have to run. Run everything! Oh, he's a little too late. Oh, boy. The Nidus is about to fall, too. No, Zealot, don't do it. Let them run. They're innocent. Runs into death, too. There's more death here, so... A little rough for the Zergs here. They're gonna bite the dust. And now it's gonna be a 2v1. Oh, he gets the recall though. There's the recall. Wow, it looks like almost a double recall too. Yep. Oh no, that's Yellow's Arbiter. But that's interesting, because now Yellow's basically dead, really. I mean, you can obviously run and rebuild, which I'm sure he's gonna do, but... not really going to have production for a long time here. Oh, nice tanks though, I like this idea. It's not really going to do much in the grand scheme of things though, he's got way too much. So the Zergs tap out, or one of them does. This guy's still mining. There's one Goliath there. Should bring these guardians back and kill that Goliath, but Yellow actually allied him, so I think he's just watching at this point. So tanks and a reaver to defend, as well as all of his returning units. So he might actually clean up after all, but Orange has so much production, he's just... Oh, really? You're not rebuilding this? Okay, slowly. There we go. Getting units. I'm surprised he didn't already have a bunch more, though. All good, he's getting them built now, and he's still got this little army. Which probably actually... Oh, now I can't. Now he can't take it out. Gonna lose that on some storms here. Ooh, nice storm. Ouch. He was holding position there, too. Oh, he's trying to recall back home. Yeah, fair enough, but... He got stormed, son. Where did he recall to? Weird. Huh. I don't know where he recalled to. I think he got the recall off, didn't he? Not this guy. Thought it might be this guy, but that wouldn't make sense either. Huh. Pretty sure he recalled those home, but maybe not. Oh, it was here. What? No? That's a little confusing. I hate being confused about stuff like that. But hey. Free Arbiter kill, that sucks. Oh, nope, never mind. Does manage to hold on. Yikes, and with that, there's a big push. A lot of tanks, and he hasn't really rebuilt. He's got some units, but he didn't really rebuild in time there, unfortunately. I assume he has lots of money. Yeah, he's got 12k, 3k, so it's really too bad that he wasn't constantly maxing up there. But he might just be able to hold this yet. We'll see. Looking a little rough, though, isn't it? Gonna try to get some stasises. There he goes with one. Probably wants to get the tanks. Getting greedy, though. Oh, what? What was that? Where are you going, sir? The YOLO Arbiter in action. Another one? Another YOLO? Okay, there he goes. Stasis. There you go. Gets EMP'd after, but he gets a very nice stasis. So he's going to hold on a little longer. He has so many gateways that I feel like he's not producing out of these or something, because he should have way more units, I would think. But I don't know. It is what it is, I guess. Getting some free kills out of the cannons as well as they derp in, so that's good. That's actually very key, because yellow doesn't have much production at the moment. Although he didn't lose that natural, and he does have this up and running, so he will actually have some decent amounts of production. Oh, he's actually going to go in there as well. So here's the big army. Actually building a barracks there just to rent the army? That's a clever idea, actually. I like that. Forced to derp around. Doesn't really amount to much in this case, but that is a pretty smart idea. And he has a lot, does orange, so he is going to clean this up for now, I think. Especially when these units derp into the cannons. The stasis wore off, though, so there's some more stuff. So it takes that. More tanks, though. This is the problem, too. They just have full map control. They can tank up here, and I guess Orange does have recalls, so he can do that, but another good army. He's got to bring that forward. No rush, I guess. I guess he's content with just hanging on to these cannons and letting them do their thing. Oh, he does get the recall. Good stuff. So that's pretty big. That was his main mining base, somewhat. He just got the gases up, so it's actually not too big of a blow to Yellow's economy. Although he's actually going to purely kill the base, so that's pretty good for Orange. Wow, pretty good game here. 1v2, and Orange is holding his own. There's the production we're looking for. Keep that up. You should have everything queued up. A bajillion fold. And he might just. He certainly has the money for it. So, might as well have. He could even make more gateways, honestly. Like, he has so much stuff there. He has so much money, so he can just do that at free will. Nice, able to get back here. Kill this stuff. Oh, I didn't think you could actually get a. I thought you had to drop to get here. You can fit Zealots there? For some reason, I didn't think that was a thing. Weird. Yeah, so Orange does defend. He cleans up these annoying tanks here, and now he's just pushing on through. Nice DT is in the mix, too. Actually, no detection on this side. So he's going to clean up this little chunk. But there is a vessel here, so once the army moves, he is going to see those DTs. And there they go. This one, though, going to town. Gotta move this, sir. DT, doing work. There we go. When will he stop? Nobody knows. Oh, right about now. Yep. He's dead. Okay, I guess that's pretty much it then, right? Yellow able to produce stuff again, and he's making key units like Templars, so able to storm and stuff. So. Too bad. Oh, he's getting another recall done. Okay, so he goes right for yellow again. Problem is, he just moved his whole army out of his base, and he's under a critical attack, so... I guess he can let this side die over here. That's true. He doesn't really care about it, because he's got so much money. So, yeah, not really that bad of a plan, I guess. The Zealot derping, trying to kill his cannon, but he's unable. Good try, buddy. Good try. Oh, he's... Okay. He's going for teal, then. He was probably going to recall here, assuming there's a base, but there wasn't, so he's just going to go straight for teal. That could be pretty deadly, since teal's army is fully on the map. Yeah, he's got nothing in his base. Holy cow, this could really do a lot. Gets the recall. Oh boy. Wow, look at orange. Yeah, and like he can just lose this base. He doesn't really care. I like the thought process here. Of course he doesn't want to lose it, but he can. Oh, he calls out GG, he's just watching, I guess. So yeah, this can do a lot of damage, and if teal loses his production, that's pretty critical. Luckily it looks like he is bringing stuff back, and tanks are what he needs. Orange now coming out with this stuff. It's a lot of tanks still though. Don't think this is gonna work whatsoever. Kills the Goliaths mostly, but didn't really kill the tanks, so we got one. It's not nothing. This wasn't nothing either, but not very much either. Should probably hide the Arbiter back here. That's what I would do. Oh, a Zealot actually back there. Wow, nice. Nicely done, Zealot. You go to town, sir. So, now he's reduced to one base, but he still has tons of money, I assume. Yep. So, there goes another recall. Oh, he recalled the Arbiter back home. Okay. I was like, dang, he almost recalled somewhere, but he didn't. So now he's just sitting here. Imagine he's going to stasis. Oh, he's trying to go around. Problem is there's a big ball of stuff attacking him. Oh, okay. He's going here. Interesting. Just going for this base. Don't mind that either. Definitely don't want to let yellow expand at will. And also, these tanks at that one point were really annoying, so I'm trying to cover all bases here. Yeah, he's able to push that army back once again. Problem is, teal didn't really lose much. Oh, he actually didn't re-mine out of this gas. How's his gas looking? He's got 1,300, so he's just rebuilding it. He didn't lose too much of his production, so that's the big takeaway. But orange, man, he's coming hard. Zealots are quite good against mech. Except for mines. Mines hurt. Hurt. Wow, now he's just going right for teal and yellow at the same time. What a mad lad. Yeah, yellow hasn't really recovered, actually. Holy cow, and he's gonna recall? Wow, is he really gonna, he's about to recall right here. Do it. Holy cow, what a legend. Does he get it? There it is. Wow. Sick plays from Orange. I think he's gonna do it. He's got too much money and so many gateways. I would like to see him get the base up just for the gas maybe, but he doesn't even care. He's like, fuck it, I got still 7k almost, whatever, and I mostly need Zealous anyways. So what do I care? I'm just gonna chill on this one base, produce all I can, and get shit done. He's even sending random stragglers up to teal. Don't know if that's the best idea, but Okay, he realizes and backs out. Smart. Saving what he can is very good. So yellow made a bit of production here. Smart idea. Oh, Azella got through though. Actually killing the cannon. Wow, orange is just everywhere. He's got units here now. I kind of like this tactic of spreading everything out, because you force your opponent to kind of move. Well, first of all, it's annoying, but it also forces them to move and split their army in several directions, which you probably don't want to do. Wow. I think he's going to do it, man. He's got steady streams of units. He's just going ham now. He's even got DTs in the mix. Killing this would mean no scan as well. Wait, he does have this one, so I guess that doesn't matter too much. He does lift, so it's going to live. He's repairing it, too, so nicely done from Teal. Oh, that hurts. A couple mines there. Ouch. But units are still alive, and he's steady pushing forward. Looks like he wants to recall again. And he's doing this still, so rough stuff for yellow. After those recalls, he just never really fully recovered here. Oh, not able to get the Nexus quite yet, though. Nice goon micro here. No, I don't. He does do it. He's able to pull back to the cannons. Wow, orange really needs to snipe that. He probably... Oh, he's going to Okay, it's going this way. He's going to go into this space, I guess. Yeah, it looks like that's the plan. I wonder if he'll go for this side or this side. Goes for both Arbiters, okay. So that makes me think he's going to send one down here. Nope, going up with it, so he's going for Teal again. Oh, it's actually a DT. Hey, he's got shit everywhere, holy cow. This was the one that was with that army back here. And only the mines are going to hit him. Wow, and he's managed to kill some tanks even. This is rough stuff. There he goes. Scans finally. Finally gets the scan. Oh, don't die though. Oh, does get it. Wow, mines though. Gonna kill a lot of stuff. Oh, he's got another Arbiter. Oh, he gets deep in there. Wow. Wow, and yellow's been under so much pressure that he can't really do much. He can try to counter maybe, but he's got so much production still. Wow, 5k, 5k, so he's still got, he's actually running shorter on money now. And yeah, now Teal's under pressure. This is his last base too. Didn't lose that, but he's not mining from it. Wow, look at Orange, killing the game. DOJ, getting shit done. Too bad for LeBron James. He could have shared the victory here, but I guess not. Wasn't meant to be. Sending goons to help. Oh, nice storm there. Oh, nice mine too, though. So, might be able to clean up after all, maybe. Problem is, he's not mining, and he lost most of his SCVs, so ouch. Ouch indeed. Would have been nice for yellow to get some DTs, because didn't really see many observers out of orange. He can make them, I assume, but yeah, he did make the observatory, but he never really actually made any observers. So. Wow, sick comeback, the 1v2. I don't see how these guys can kill him now. He's got yellow pretty much on lock, Teals and full shitstorm, panic mode, no income, and yeah, he's only got 700 minerals, so he can't really afford to make a big army instantly. And this is happening, and the Nexus is weak. And this, of course, so yeah, yellow's totally dead. He's just running on whatever's mining here, and now orange is even sending stuff up to Teal, so wow, and following up by expanding, so wow, good stuff. Always tough to tap out when you're in a 2v1. mean, you technically should have won, as they say. But the dude just had too much money. He was left all alone with four bases, gathered up tons of minerals, and now, actually killed that. I don't know why. Oh, he had a Templar. Templar was trapped. Yeah, he just gathered up too much money, and, now you can see he's out of money. But, oh, wow, we lost. Just realized. Done? Oh, yeah, Eliza. What a good sport. Yeah, I mean, they are totally done. Nothing they can do. And he gets it done. 2v2v1. The solo player wins. Doesn't even need mind control or anything like that. Look at that. Yellow had crazy APM too. Oh, so did green. Produce killed and lost the most. Oh, actually didn't kill quite the most. Teal did. But yeah, that just goes to show the madness of 2v2v2v2. It's basically like a free-for-all 1v1v1, but just, you know, teams of two. So anything can happen, and that's why, even as purple there, he was mad that he was under attack and didn't have much help at the time, but he could have easily came back. I don't even think he was dead. Like, he had probes attacking, and all the zealots that were in there were about to attack. I guess the vultures came in, so he left for that, but he easily could have ran some probes and survived with orange. They had, well, at the time they didn't have the 6 o'clock, actually, did they? So he wouldn't have known about that, but that's the dynamic. Anything can happen. You run to your ally, and then all of a sudden red leaves once his ally dies, and then you have a free base to yourself. So would have been an even quicker and easier game if purple was with him, but Orange just got it done on his own, so there you go. Well played indeed. Props for that. GG.